It is a variety. It has its own taste, you know, and everywhere, you know. There's a lot of areas. Areas about me personally, area about my life, areas is about my country, political, business, social. And maybe to convert to be, you know, a man to make people laugh. I'm telling everything when I was poor and when I was rich. How do I live before in a small, prusty house, one room only with my father, mother, sister and brother. And now I live in the most beautiful houses. My child, I was a very happy child. I used to go with my father when I was 5 years, 6 years old. My father taught me a lot. There is three things very important in the Arab culture, you know. This is Umar ibn Khattab, radiallahu anhu, said, you know, teach your children swimming, riding, and shooting. That is for surviving. I used to ride camels in here in this area. It used to be desert, not landscape like this. And I was racing with everybody, including the ruler of Dubai. We were small. This is sensitive, you know, but I won. Because I was lighter than him. Well, this is, you know, part of our culture, the camels. And we live with them and we share with them even the dates. You know, when we feed the date to the camel, sometime when I was little, I'm sharing it because we are hungry and starving. The heritage is very important, but you cannot stick with that. You know, you have to grow. You have to improve with the growth. You cannot stay with the camels your life, you know. Maybe you love them, you take care of them, but you cannot stay with them all the time. You know, you have to continue, otherwise I will not be in my place. I believe in something called honesty, truth, and you have to be ahead of your thinking, ahead of others. If you are a person who spend all night, you know, partying and dancing and this, you cannot produce. I challenge everybody. But if you go to bed early and wake up very early, you can produce. This is the difference between man and man. Yeah, definitely. I mean, the book, and I put what I have done. Always there is trial and error. There is a lot of faults, a lot of mistakes, a lot of losses. But sometimes, you know, you cannot succeed all the time, you know. If you don't fail in some areas, you never go up. That's me. I didn't change. That's Khalaf since day one. The boy who was swimming on the sea to the tankers and to the passenger British Indian cruise, you know. Same person who was riding camels and racing camels and riding donkeys and horses. After work, after all this pressure, when I come home and see these little kids, little children, little creatures, you know, this is, I call it the oxygen of my day, which is beautiful.